Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. This video, I am at Sakon Nakhon. I'm so happy to come to see my family again. And this video, I take them to eat out. And we're so happy to show you popular restaurant in Sakon Nakhon. And popular meat in my city. This is we call Neu Kho Khun. When you come to Sakon Nakhon, you have to try. I think you love it. And this restaurant, they are sell Phalang food, Isaan food, and Thai food. Let's go check out together. Started as a whisper, message from a new world I'd never known. Something about it felt like I've been waiting my whole life. Is this home? This is pretty nice restaurant, not far to Sakon Nakhon city. You can take your family or your friends, have dinner and have lunch here. Maybe you come here for drink.
Hi. Hello. สวัสดีครับ. สวัสดีครับ. I so busy when I eat Isaan because I have nephew come with me everywhere.
If the pork is so good here. Today I come with my sister and my nephew.
And I come with my mom today.
When you come with Thai family, they are like Korean barbecue. Inside this menu is have small set. 600 baht is enough for 5 people, or you want big set is 900 baht. The food here is look so good, and this is I order for 5 people. This is we got a lot. If you like to eat pork, you can tell them. Them can make for you. If you like to eat seafood, you can pay separate.
And this is another one. 600 baht, we order is have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
And we have got vegetable mushroom for put inside tom yum soup. It looks so good. Charcoal for make barbecue pork and meat.
Inside is have soup. I show you. Tom yum soup. It looks so good.
First, we put cheese in here. You can smell so good and taste yummy. When cheese around, you can add meat and pork, or when you like to eat seafood, fish, prawns, squid, something like that, you can grill right it. It's delicious too.
This cheese is smell good. And after that, we just chain like this. We just oil the vegetable inside and noodle grass. And Thai basil and egg. This is we call pa ki liu. In English, I don't know. This pork is ready. Looks so good.
Korea barbecue, usually Asian people just eat with salt ready. It's yummy, yummy. Vegetable, noodle grass, mushroom inside tom yum soup is done. Can eat with the sauce. It's delicious. Looks so good.
When I come this zone, you can see the view here. It looks very nice. But today it's raining. Everywhere here is wet. I want to sit here today, but they say, oh, today is raining. Can't sit here. And why we move to go that way? Look at that, it's very nice. Very nice chair here. Oh wow. Water is so beautiful. I take you go see animal. Because I come with my nephew and them really like animal here. They have green grass, 20 baht for one. This is gift shop. When you want to buy the gift for your friend, put the name Farm Hug here. Inside the shops, ice cream, drink Coca-Cola, and outside is paper sale. Song gum. Khob khun kha. Yeah.
This is house from lab bit. Let I take you go walk around here because this area is quite pretty, nice garden, and I really like here. When I come to Sakon Nakhon, I like to come here because the food is so good, not expensive, and you have space for children walk around. It's really pretty. Have nice coffee shop here. Aircon is so good. Coffee is delicious and open 10 a.m. close 9 p.m. This is menu orange coffee 79, Americano Yosu 85, Latte Coconut 70, Coconut Smoothie 70 baht. What you think, guys? You think this shop is expensive or not? Let's comment below. I think this shop is really cheap.
Rose strawberry soda. This is coconut latte. It looks so good.
I didn't order something for my mom because she have kidney disease and she's so worried when she drinks something. Next door to coffee shop, they sell wine, one bottle 490 and another one 390. It look good.
Inside is people sell beef. No. When you want to buy steak, you must come here like this. 347 baht. It looks so good.
อันนี้มันเป็นที่เราไปตักแห้งป่ะใช่ค่ะตัวนี้เป็นเนื้อเสกค่ะเท่าไหร่คะเนี่ยอันนี้200กิโลนึงค่ะโอเคค่ะลูกดิสโซกูดแฮฟแอร์คอนใส่เข้าไปข้างในเลยค่ะขอบคุณค่ะคอฟฟี่
I order coconut latte is taste so good have coconut inside and latte is amazing you must to try guy and come to farm hack in Sakon Nakhon when you live here thank you so much guy for watching please like subscribe and follow me hope you have a nice day bye